mechanical tablet exchange system is in use, and as the signalman walks past the catcher, he collects the token given up by the loco. Killiecrankie Station was situated on the Highland Main Line between Perth and Inverness and closed in 1965. These shots date from 1950 and the film was Trio.